You know, it was really a lot of fun back in the day practicing the Chaco sticks. You know, you'd go outside, you were bored, didn't have much to do. And what it did is it helped build up coordination along with speed. It was something that was really, really fun to do back in the day.